Hello friends and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing a wreath for my hairdresser. The grapevine. I am going around the outside of the wreath. I am not just, you know, putting them right on top. You want to get every angle as possible. And when I place them in, I go in at a slant. Now I'm going to go in with this black and white ribbon I found in Hobby Lobby. It was in the wedding section, and I'm going to do 4 loops of this one as well. However, I did stagger the bow down. These loops are around 5 inches. cleaners to take it around to the backside of the grapevine wreath, and I'm just twist tying it off. And then once I get it nice and secure, of course I'm gonna fluff up my bow a little bit more. And then I'm gonna twist tie it off in the back and then trim it up and then tuck the pipe cleaners back into the grapevine. Basically layers. I'm adding another layer of foliage. I really want to encourage everyone to try building up on a grapevine wreath. It really is very satisfying. Just go to Hobby Lobby or your local craft store, get you a grapevine, and pick out some foliage and some florals that you like, and just build them together. You might be pleasantly surprised. Grapevine wreaths are one of my favorite wreaths to make. I do like deco mesh too, but I always tend to fall back on the grapevine wreath. I also love making bows. It just takes practice. Okay, folks, this is my completed project. I really hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching. Give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends, and I will see you in the next one.